Esky, it's Crane. You know that path into the city you were gonna use? It was filled with volatiles.
Holy shit. So are they gone now?
Yeah, I cleared them out. It should be safe for you.
Wow. Thank you. We're packed and ready to go.
Good. Contact me once you're safe in the tunnel, okay? I won't tell your old man anything for a while in case you've changed your mind.
We're not changing our minds. But yes, I'll call you. I promise.
Thank you. She just turned right in front of me.
But aren't you people immune?
She wasn't a part of this fucking cult. Nobody here accepted her, ever.
Yeah, but when did she get bitten? Didn't you know about it?
It must have been on the way to the campground. I would have known if it had happened before that.
Look, if it helps any, there was nothing you could have done.
No, Kyle. That doesn't help.
Just get your things. I'll take you home.
Home? Are you crazy? I can't go back now. It would make everything pointless.
Eski, come on.
Kyle, listen to me. If I go back, I'm trapped. I can't accept that. I won't.
Jesus. All right, well, listen. Go. Be careful. Okay, this tunnel should lead to Old Town. I'll ask my friend Troy to look out for you. Good luck, Eski.
Thank you. Thank you, Kyle.
Lena, are you there?
Kyle, you're breaking up. Any luck with finding the immunity drug?
Listen, there's a hidden tunnel. I think it opens up in southern Old Town. There'll be a girl passing through it soon. Could you ask Troy to keep a lookout for her?
Crane, that's not why you're there. We're losing people here.
I know, and I'm getting closer. Just help this girl, okay? Her name is Eski.
All right, but please, Kyle, find a way to help us.
Dean, Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
We try to clear this place out.
Get them, Crane! Life man in the right place.
In his natural environment.
Crane, what's taking you so long?
Yes, is it killing your speciality?
Or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Focus, Crane. For the win. Crane? Crane, we have something that will inspire you.
Fire it up, Tonya!
Yes. body pieces. I'm going to kick your ass!
Alright, it's clear. You can come out.
We're in one of these carriages. Don't shoot!
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Holka, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math.
That's not the proper knock. Go away.
It's me, fuckers.
Let him in, Fatin. It's him. You were right. He can't count to three.
The hell are you guys doing in here?
A secret project.
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear?
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
Your generosity is overwhelming, but I believe you promised me something earlier.
You're underestimating us, Crane. We did it remotely, just a moment ago.
Now this device will react to anything that's cheap. And when something's cheap...
Then usually it's pretty valuable. Unless it's your neighbor's dog.
Now let's get down to business, Tolga. Time to start the project. We'll be in touch, Craig. Take care.
Thank you, my friend.
Damn it.
Jazeera, I have some good news.
Good news? That'd be nice for a change.
Eski's alive. She's on her way to the tower. Safest place in Haran. She's with my friends.
Really? Praise the mother, Kyle. Praise her name.
Yeah. You got here just in time. My kids would have been orphaned. Here, as a token of my gratitude. The god of the sun always loved me.
Jazeer, I found some of Eski's things near a tunnel. Looks like a smuggling route. I'm pretty sure it leads all the way to Haran.
She's going to Haran? Will she... could she be safe in the city? You've been there, tell me.
I won't lie, Jazeer. It's a dangerous place, but... I'll reach out to my friends there. They'll help her.
Thank you, Kyle.
Looking to buy?